Stop looking at yourself in the mirror. You're always the most beautiful one.
Haha. You know, my face is really valuable these days.
Are you invited to take posters?
No, you can't imagine. Now, after I shop at the supermarket, I just need to scan my face to pay money and take things to go.
Really? Seriously? Then your face is really valuable.
Of course, it's true.
Then I'm running off my shampoo. Will you scan your face to buy me one?
No problem. I will take you to prove it. But if it works, you will invite me for dinner.
Fine.
Let's go. Let me get you a bottle of shampoo. And save time, let's go by bike.
But I don't have a bicycle.
Do you have an Alipay account?
Yes, I do.
Then you have a bike. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let me show you. I'm ready.
How did you do that?
Just use your phone to scan the QR code.
Okay.
Then confirm.
Okay.
And if you have a good record, you can actually rent a bike free of deposit.
For 1 yuan for an hour?
Yeah, the cost is really reasonable.
Is it difficult to return the bicycle?
Not at all. Just lock your bike at the return point.
So convenient. Is it automatic deduction?
It's up to you. You can automatically pay or pay after confirmation.
Well, I will confirm the payment and pay later.
Don't worry. Your account is totally safe. And even if you get lost, you won't lose your money.
Well, fine. Go!
Let's go!
Let's go.
Hongyu，你在这里？是啊，我来买点零食。这是白敏栋，这是林宏毅，我的国画课的同学。李宏毅，你好，关心很高兴。你好，很高兴认识你。我跟他说，我刷脸买单，但是他不信，所以我带他来见识一下。原来是这样，看来我要先来展示一下刷脸买单了。 看，这样就买单完成了，还挺快的吧？哒啦！我先走了，拜拜！
拜拜！明天上课见！再见！Hello。 I see. His face is his password.
Mm-hmm.
Can I try it?
Of course. You can choose paying by face recognition. And you're so handsome. Might get discount.
Oh really?
Just kidding.
Okay.
Let's get your shampoo.
Let's go.